Penelope.
Nicholas.
Ali.
They are
Santa.
Daddy.
And today we're doing what?
Swimming.
Swimming.
Let's go swimming.
This family suite we stayed in had two bunk beds up front, a small little kitchenette with a little dining table, shared bedroom with two queen-size beds with a patio leading out to overlook the resort. One restroom had to be shared by Bo. He had to stay behind. So here we have the kids area. No children under the age of 14 without adult supervision. Over on the other side, we have three spiral slides. Over to the left of it, there's another tall slide. This is the lazy river, and over where I pointed, there are two more baby slides and a swimming pool. Being that I have a diverse age range between my children, I do try to, you know, limit their time. So say we'll do 20 minutes here, move over to the big kids and spend another 20 with them, move over to the family pool, and then we'll all swim together. Here we go, taking the big kids on the spiral slides.
Back of my mind, I'm feeling like this might be.